Everybody, it's me, Candace, and I am here with Hannah, right? With Hannah? Yes, with Hannah. And we are headed to the islands in Istanbul. What is the name of the island, do you remember?
Kınalıada.
So that's where we're headed today. We're headed to one of the islands to have some beach day girl fun. So we will see you there. Bye. Ciao. Everybody, so we are here finally. I wasn't sure if we were sailing to Greece or not or whatever, but we're here at the beach. You guys can see. Hey! With Ashley from San Diego, Hannah from Iran, correct?
Yeah.
From Iran, and we're meeting up with a couple other ladies. And yeah, this is the beach. It's a rocky beach though, but it's a beach. I'll take it for today. And I'm sure we're gonna have a good time. So see you soon. Ciao. Okay, so we are here. I forget the name of the island already, but it's very beautiful. The houses here are gorgeous. Like drop dead gorgeous. The houses. Somebody just told me that single men aren't allowed here, like alone. Like you have to be accompanied by women or a group of women, I guess, so like other single women won't be harassed. it's for the protection of women, but in a way it kind of sucks because like I'm single. So like I want to meet men. So anyways, this is very beautiful street that we're on, and we're walking, hopefully not far, to this beach. And I will see you all later. Ciao. Look how beautiful this is, one of the houses. Look at this view. Imagine waking up to this view.
Let's go because they are.
I know they're gonna be like, but you guys hurt. After. So we're here at the beach. It's a rocky beach. I think this part has sand, but it's mostly rocky. But I'll take it. I'll take the beach. Hey everybody, I am sitting here beachside in Istanbul with my lovely lady, Su. Say hi. Hola. Yes. So we're here at the beach. We decided to have a girl's day and we took the beat here. So yeah, it's just this little simple setup, but it's nice, as I said before. And I got my sunscreen. Y'all need the sunscreen in your life. Like seriously, this is great, especially for us brown girls, because it does not leave like a white, you know, like that white residue on your skin. This is clear and has your skin looking soft and supple. So yes, you need this in your life. And anyways, I'm about to relax and I'll talk to y'all later. Ciao. All right, so we are leaving the beach. Just walked up some amazing stairs that kicked my butt. But it's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful here.
Okay, no more pictures.
So, this is the view.